Hello there, guys, and welcome back to Skyrim, the special edition. So the last playthrough, we got to I can't even pronounce the word the place at the top of the mountain. We made it all the way up here, and we are now beginning our training as a Dragonborn. So without further ado, cue Harry Potter montage music? I don't even know why I went there. Cue some sort of music. Let's not do that. This is the kind of place in a film where you'd get a montage, though. But if I remember rightly, this bit goes pretty fast anyway.
We will now see how you learn a completely new chant. Master Bori will teach you wood, which means whirlwind.
Whirlwind.
You must hear the word within yourself before you can project it into a Thu'um. Approach Master Bori and he will give you his magic wood.
Teach me. Oh, glowy one. Awesome. Thank you.
Now we will see how we can do a new shout.
Do I have to shout? Whirlwind.
Master Wolfgar will demonstrate whirlwind sprint. Then it will be your turn.
Okay.
Master Bori. X. Who's your turn. Stand next to me. Master Bori will open the gate. Use your whirlwind sprint to pass through before it closes.
Okay. Hello.
Your quick mastery of a new Thu'um is astonishing.
I know, right?
I'd heard the stories of the abilities of Dragonborn, but to see it for myself? No, indeed not. But beware that your skill does not outstrip your wisdom. You are now ready for your last trial.
I just got here.
Retrieve the horn of Jürgen Windcaller, our founder, from his tomb in the ancient fane of Ostergraf. Remain true to the way of the voice. Return. 5. Our leader, Partanax, lives alone on the peak of the throat of the world. When your voice can open the path, you will know you are ready to speak to him.
Okay.
Breath and focus.
Have I got the right quest on? I have. Oh, okay. So I have to climb back down the mountain. Yay. Because there can only be one thing. Eventually I have to climb back up it. Is it worth me scaling? Is it worth me scaling down here, do you reckon? No, I think that's a silly idea. Let's not kill ourselves. Lovely evening. Gold mine. I just feel like it's gonna take forever, but oh well. Do you know what? Sod it. Let's go. Carefully does it. So we've done our Batman Begins Bruce Wayne moment. Although we haven't obviously blown any monasteries up. Well, yet. Is this real wood? Or is it? Maybe this real wood is at the foot of this mountain. Oh, of course it is. Unless it's not real wood. I'm pretty certain it's real wood. Let's find out. Oh! Big cliff. And sheer drops, as far as the eye can see. Here we go. Made it. Usual gate. Apologies. This elk is still here. The one I saved from the wolf. I think it's the same one. Still scared of me though. Might have to go cross country, I think. Get off the road! That's new. What the? What? I love that it even has the god rays coming off it, even though. What is it doing? I don't get it. The headless horseman. I'm really confused and slightly disorientated headless horseman, that is. Where is he going? Doesn't usually go that way. I love how completely unperturbed these guys are by the fact that I just walked past them.
What are you looking at?
I don't really know. Can I talk to you? Wait. I'm back here. If I remember rightly, does not lead you into a trap. Bear right? Hunter right? Yeah, he does. Come back. Who are you, headless horseman? Why are you here? Oh, that was weird. Checking that I'm following, or what? Why is there fire here? A huge spell bell going on over there. Oh. That's one of these. This is insane. I don't have time for this. I'm following whoever this guy is. He's got no head. Center. There. Damn it. Maybe to the right of center. Oh, his master locks are really, I mean, obviously difficult. That's the point. Yes! No, we get one lockpick for him. As your resurrection, expend 20 stamina per second to heal a damaged conjured minion. Okay. Novice Rose. And a soldier. Is this what you wanted? Is there anything else you needed me to do? Are you buried here? I'm missing the trick. that's it. That's all you wanted from me? Fair enough. Let's continue our quest. Has everyone killed each other down there? Cool. Well, not cool, but you know. He's got up here somehow. Well, the idiot's gone as well. I feel like I've played about 90% of this playthrough at night at the moment. I don't know how it's ended up that way, but it's always so dark. Okay, that's good. Random house in the Noah. Oh no. Oh no. Go this way? Like ignoring the dragon or what? Don't be anywhere near powerful enough to take that thing on my own yet. Oh, damn it! Where did you go? Whoa. Apparently it's Viserion. Radio, where did you go? Oh, Jesus. Absolutely need to run right now. Miss Cottage, save me, please. Hello. I don't know who you are.
Is someone there?
Whoa! Ah! Okay, 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 okay. Why is he attacking me? Oh, God damn it. Let's try shouts. Unrelenting force. Come on, idiot. Oh man, he is really powerful. Okay, let's not go in that house. Let's get the hell out of there. I'd rather take on the dragon than him right now. Right, is this dragon sorted off now? Right, he's over there. There has to be a way around here that I don't have to go near that damn thing. Come on. Come on. If there's one thing annoys me about Skyrim, it's the inability of the character to get on all fours to climb up slightly steep slopes. Game, it's not that open. Okay, I've only made it, I've only done it. No more dragons for the time being, please. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. Please tell me this is not actually where I'm heading. Hold on. No, I've got to head past this. So, all I can think of is run! Trolls. I love trolls. They both know I'm here. Weapon away. Oh, hello, Lydia. Unfortunately, we're going to be running. Come on. Don't run out of stamina now. It's got to give up eventually, surely. Oh. The hell? Who the hell are you? Note. Nope. I need books. Note. As instructed, you are to eliminate Wizard Flood by any means necessary. The Black Sacrament has been performed. Somebody wants this poor fool dead. We've already received payment for the contract. Failure is not an option. Really? Got a contract on my head? Oh, jeez. This is stressful. in the middle of a forest. No idea where I am. Everyone wants to kill me, including dragons. Something, didn't I? Spiders. Arrgh. And there's Lydia. Come to see the day again. Hi, Lydia. How have you been? I've had a terrible day. Terrible day. Frozen marshland. How wonderful. I seriously get attacked by a mud crab. Why are the mud crabs being hostile? Okay. Bandit warrior? What happened to you? He has a lantern though. That could come in handy. Search chest. Gold, lockpick, scroll, necklace. Come on. Ah! Where'd you come from? Well, Lydia, I must say you are worth your salt at the moment. God damn it. Fine, we won't have the staff. Carrying way too much at the moment. Alright, let's go. Everybody dead. Let's get a lantern, shall we? Oh, for God's sake. Pressing all the wrong buttons. Can I not? I thought you could. No. Oh, okay. Have I got the right shell? That's not the one.
Now that's how it's done.
Yeah, it is. Definitely need healing potions. More healing potions. Not really a fan of mushrooms. Not really sure how they'd be helpful. really do with. Here's a torch. Why are there so many dead people?
See anything useful?
Not right now. Traps now, Lydia. Please. How marvelous.
What?
One day we'll do this and all of the quest items will be at the top of a mountain or in a lovely cottage on the edge of town, not in a cave. Always caves. Wow. You ruined my view. Assuming so. This is good. That's where I just came out, isn't it? Right, okay, so this is where I need to go. So much for standing on traps. Yes, of course there is. It's a cave full of enemies. Where this other one is, though. They're around here somewhere. Large open spaces. Don't make me believe. There we go.
What was that?
I actually jumped then. Pretty bad. Ah! Okay. This is what happens when the game is really dark. Troll skull, request survivor, and book. So, in answer to that question, sod all. Okay, that truly is the Bridge of Casadoom. Oh, hello. What sword have you got? Ancient? Oh, okay, it's just Nord. I thought it was something special. It's a word of power. Let's go. Yes, teach me your mighty wall. Yes. Now I do need to kill more dragons so I can learn the bloody thing. Up we go. Oh, hello Lydia. Calm down, Jesus. Let's go that way, so I'm assuming that's across the bridge. Which we will do. I'm assuming you've also murdered the skeleton up there. Awesome. What's up here? Soul gem. More troll skulls. Garnet. And literally that's it. There's something in there. I can't get to it. Skeleton is still alive.
What was that?
Skeleton love, the one you didn't kill.
Do you have a death wish?
Yep. Whoa. Okay, so I mean, we all know what has to happen here, don't we? Oh. There are three. Okay, we ready? Let's go. Oh. But you need to literally get out of the way, please. Why does it keep stopping me here? Oh, sod it. I can't be after this. I'll come back to it later. This is effort. And I don't think I can go far enough with my current version of this. Unless that is literally the way I have to go. In which case, I don't know how. Believe it or not, I think it is the way I have to go. Oh, for God's sake. Did it. Whoa. Is this a puzzle? Ow. Okay, so question, Lydia. I've just gone through training and been found to be Dragonborn. What's your excuse for getting through the doorway? Okay, we're not getting an answer to that. Now what? This way? Where have the spiders come from? I'm missing something here, aren't I? Ah! What am I missing? What am I missing? Miss something? Am I meant to be doing something? helpful if I could actually see what's going on here, but I can't. Oh, okay, I've got it. Sorry guys, it's just really bloody dark. This looks like it could be a boss battle. Oh. I need to speak to you urgently. Rent the attic room at the Sleeping Giant Inn in Riverwood and I'll meet you, a friend. Why? Can I take it? Yes. Just make sure no one follows me. Gold. So now we have to go all the way back to Riverwood because some idiot has stolen the damn thing from us. Not like this was a complete waste of time. We could have just left the note, you know, at the entrance. Save me the trouble. It's slightly more reasonable. Cool. Well, at least we're going to sell some stuff in Riverwood, I suppose. Silver lining and all that. Okay. Back to Riverwood.
Oh.
What? Well, the sun's out. That's gonna take us back the way we came, isn't it? Oh, it's the damn dragon and everything. Whichever way we go, we ain't going for labyrinth here again. That is a no-go. Thank you very much. We're not looking that way.
Oh.
Stormblokes? I don't think we can go that way anyway, because otherwise we will end up getting trapped, because it doesn't go way through, does it, Labyrinthia? Oh, it does, actually. Where are we headed? It was there to us, isn't it? Can we take it straight through? Maybe we will have to then. It's the only mountain boss. Don't want to level up as well. Okay. I think stamina is one of the main things that I need to swell. Let's have a look. Let's increase our speech so we can maybe start persuading people. Or at least intimidating people. I really hate this place. There they are. Oh God. Okay. Run. Just run really fast. Oh God, not down there though. Okay, maybe down there. Whatever, just get out of here. Idiot, I got there. What are you doing? Yeah, we're going around. We are going around. Lydia's gonna die, but we're going around. And of course, that is the risk that we made. We took that chance, and she decided to run up there. And there's nothing I can do about that. Right? Right, cool. I'm glad we all agree on that. Is there a chance that this could lead somewhere? Oh my God, why? Jesus. Why does everyone hate me? I don't even want elven armor because it's light armor. And there's nowhere I can go up here. Oh man. Oh, that dragon. I feel thoroughly trapped, to be honest. Between a rock and a hard place. Good the water looks. There is a bear there. I am going away from here. What is that? Weird. Right. Come on. Oh, I just can't get over how good the water looks in this now. And they make ripples. There should be a way through here. Massive fight. is never ending, that there's just loads of people trying to kill. Oh god. You got an arrow stuck in your head, love. Why do you look like someone out of Borderlands? It's really, really weird. Okay. So we must be near Markath then, because these are all patrolling Markath guards. Markov, whatever it's called. We're really off the beaten track if that's the case. Okay.
Oh. You're the one they call Dragonborn.
Apparently.
Your lies fall on deaf ears, deceiver. The true Dragonborn comes. You are but his shadow.
Mean.
When Lord Mirak appears, all shall bear witness. None shall stand to oppose him.
Oh, hello. Why does everyone not like me? Let's buy some health potions. Okay, so we're going to stay here for the night, for the time being, or we're going to just stay here for the time being at the inn, and we'll pick this episode up next week, as we had to take the long way around to reward, and we should have done this really by now. Okay, guys, well, thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next episode. See you later. Bye. I only take real coin. No hand-